I don't know about getting through the obstacles today.
That might be asking a bit much.
Maybe. So let's just take this just like we did the curtain, just flexing. Get them to understand when I ask nice and light, flex, you give, I give there. So all of a sudden, these different horse were on back of them, right? Again, it's anxiety, I'm sure. So I'm gonna switch eyes. There we go. Ask, switch eyes, bump, 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 no, bump, 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 there, pick it up, nice and light, ah, give me your nose, there we go, bump, bump, there you go, good, is that easy? No one's gonna hurt you. Anxiety. Yep, so we're gonna right back up here to his auto spot, reinforcing whatever is in his brain. Probably not a lot, because it's like, oh wait, that's my brain. On the ground here, we're just going to be turning left and right in. Thank you. up, tip that nose. I'm gonna look for a lick in the chew. So when we were doing it on the ground, I know we didn't video it, but we were just doing the lunging, changing direction, back and forth, changing eyes, changing until he got calm with it. So I'm gonna do the same thing, because every time I ask him to do something, the brain engages and makes him think. That's it. Uh-oh spot, it's okay, huh? So bad, is it? All right, so I'm gonna ask you to go. Took a big breath there. Get him thinking again. His anxiety level goes up. probably be it for today.
Good job.